Can the Honourable Prime Minister confirm to the House that the data information captured incidentally on law-abiding citizens is duly protected and not revealed to third parties?
The data, well, there is, I don't know if there is any data bank. I believe the Honourable Member is referring to any data that is collected. Yes, of course, that is collected by the Mauritius Police Force and cannot be given or should not be made accessible to other parties. This is why I said in the number of cases that have been ongoing, these information are essential for finding a solution to those cases, and they are used only for the purposes of inquiry.